It's seated Saturday again. Again. This is number 8 already. So we've now covered quite a lot. And today we are going to just sort of have a recap, really, of the follow along forms 1 and 2 and the beginner's 10 form. Beginner's 10 I will do from both directions to help you. So again, because it's a recap, we're just moving as far forward to the front of the chair as possible. The knees will always be central to the hips or in line with the hips. Nice deep breaths into the belly. We'll do a little warm up first, actually. So we'll have the feet shoulder width apart, flat on the floor. You can still root through your feet, even though you're sitting on the floor on a chair. And we're going to take nice deep breaths into the belly, relax the shoulders. And being seated is a bit harder on the top of the arms, so do bear that in mind. As you breathe in, the belly is going out. And as you breathe out, the belly is going in. I'm just going to relax the hands by the sides. But we're going to keep space in the armpits. We're not going to just completely flop it. And then breathing regulations. Breathing and lifting up to the shoulders. And allowing the arms to just sort of go all the way down to give the top of the arms that bit of a rest. Sink some chi, breathing in, breathing out. Last one. And then we're just going to have a bit of breathing space for a moment. So relaxing the shoulders, breathing into the belly. As I say, this week is a recap, so we're going to do follow along number 1 on its own, and then we'll do follow along number 2 also on its own. So we'll start with feet together. Make that space again, nice deep breaths. And you've got the space at the back of the chair, hopefully. Unless, of course, you can't have space at the back of the chair, that's fine. Awesome. Now number two, and I tend to do number two quite as often, so I know that people sometimes sort of forget the sequence for number two, but let's go with it anyway. Take as much time as you need at the beginning of forms to get the mind onto that particular form, to relax the body, to breathe. Wonderful. How did you get on with that? If there's anything that we've done in the last 8 weeks that you want me to go over again in a separate video, just let me know. And let's have a look at how 10 form is carrying on. Now this one, I'd say it's not too difficult actually, if you've been following the videos from the start actually. So again, feet together. I'll do it from the front first, so I'll do it mirrored, and then I will turn the chair around, and I should do it from your direction, as I would do it normally. Awesome. And now from the other direction. Awesome. So I hope you enjoyed that, and do feel free to go back to previous weeks if there's bits that you are unsure about, can't remember, because next week we will start going into the 24 short form. It's going to be very interesting. Seated. We're going to give it a go. And we'll finish off with just doing our combined one and two, because we did them separately at the beginning. Now we'll do them combined, so missing out the first cross hands and close and the second opening commencement. And I will see you next week. Don't know what Christmas will be like, maybe a bit sporadic for recording. So during January, it could be a couple of weeks there where there's not so many videos, but I shall do my best. One and two together then.